Welcome to this quick tour of BPA CRM. The first place to go is the Start Here tab. We have videos to guide you through the basic steps. We have a quick start guide to learn more about configuration capabilities. Simply download our mobile app and test for free. We highly recommend taking a look at some real case scenarios for email marketing, lead nurturing, and project management, which are all located on our website. On the left side, the navigation bar helps you quickly find information that you're looking for. Information is grouped by specific topic. On the top, you have all of your contacts, accounts, and activities. Below, you have opportunities, sales system, and your sales dashboard. The marketing module contains campaigns, leads, lead qualification tracking, and the marketing dashboard. The service module contains cases, solutions, and a service dashboard. Below you have project management, access to the query builder and generated reports, and finally, useful tools for end users to import data, send emails, or produce mail merge documents. This is your dedicated homepage where you can see pending tasks by date, meetings, and opportunities. Below are your favorite items which need your attention. Accounts can be internal services or external companies that you're managing, including customers, partners, and stakeholders. The dashboard identifies your neglected, unsatisfied, and top customers. This is your customer satisfaction status. You can quickly search for a company by typing a few letters. The social connector allows you to update the address and social information for a selected company. All information is automatically consolidated at the company level, including contacts, opportunities, cases, projects, tasks, emails, meetings, and documents. Leads are unqualified accounts. Leads directly come from your website or can be mass imported using our wizard. In this view, leads are tracked by source and status. Once a lead is qualified, you can simply convert it into an account and update any field you need. Contacts with their related accounts can be mass imported easily. Here is the shared contact database. Simply click the star to select a contact as a favorite. By clicking the flag, you will assign yourself a personalized follow-up. By selecting one or many contacts, you can send a personalized email to them. Simply select an email template, preview, and send your email. The contact record groups all information specific to a contact. When logging a call or a note, the form is already pre-filled. Emails with their related attachments will simply be added easily using the Office connector. When sending emails, you can even track the email open rate. Here are open sales opportunities at their current stage. Days open and today versus expected close date. With one click, you can export data to Excel and build powerful pivot charts, including a pipeline chart. In the opportunity record, you can track any changes in the version history. By pressing a button, you can generate a formatted opportunity report ready to be printed or sent by email. You can drag and drop opportunity-related documents, including a sales quote or contracts. Document properties will automatically be updated. This visual system allows you to view your opportunity pipeline by stage. Different colors apply based upon your rules. Red indicates a missed appointment or that the sales cycle is too long. You can filter opportunities by salesperson or a business vertical. The sales dashboard allows you to view all important metrics to be efficient. Queries in the weekly sales activities, including calls and new opportunities, will be refreshed periodically. In the sales pipeline, you can select a chart among the 15 available. Simply click a chart to view the related data. The revenue gauge tallies one opportunities for each period. The KPI scorecard groups all key sales indicators by period. Here are open projects with the related account, cost and hour status. The Gantt chart view allows you to see projects with a timeline. The calendar view shows all project meetings with different colors. The project record shows all interactions and documents associated with the project. BPA is built on top of SharePoint, the content is stored in native SharePoint lists. Power users can simply add or edit lists, fields, and views, just like any other SharePoint list. Pages and tabs can be easily configured by power users from the Edit Page mode. Simply add or edit data viewer configurations. From the Settings page, you can access all configuration tools from this one single page. The Power Data Editor allows you to create many conditional form configurations simply by drag and drop. Watch other videos and materials to learn more about BPA CRM.